about to cross the road here. Hopefully I don't die. Serious, bro?
College student is getting ready to embark on a coast-to-coast journey by air. He and a buddy are taking off this week in a Piper Arrow bound for California.
Zach Laser graduated from Tallwood High School 3 years ago and has always wanted to be an aviator. Before he joins the Air Force next year, this is the summer to see the USA by air.
The idea is to see as much as you can, fly as low as we can, and stop as much as we can, to meet people, to see everything that we can see, and to obviously share those experiences with everybody else.
Zach says he should get home sometime around August 13th and then return to school at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University in Daytona Beach, Florida. What a trip. Reporting live, Joe Flanagan, 13 News.
Too long, well, everybody trip. Where have you been? I've been lying right here on the floor. Well, I got all this time to be waiting for what is mine, to be hating what I am after the light is fading. Hanging around this town on the corner, I've been bumming around this old town so long. I've been hanging around